शिक्षा YouTube चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और नए अपडेट्स के लिए बेल आइकन पर क्लिक करें।
Hello everyone, welcome to shiksha.com. Today, in this video, we'll talk about the exam strategies for ATMA exam. ATMA is conducted 5 times in a year, and this gives an opportunity to aspirants to improve their scores for scoring admission in top MBA colleges. As you know that ATMA May exam is near, so Shiksha brings to you here a few quick tips as to how to prepare for the exam. First, the exam is of 180 marks and therefore it is important for you to make decision which questions need to be prioritized. Questions will be asked from analytical reasoning, quantitative aptitude and verbal skills. Second, it is advised to practice important topics which are covered in different sections. First, analytical reasoning. The topics covered are strike the odd one out, blood relations and data sufficiency. Second, quantitative skills. The topic covered are ratio and proportion, percentages, simple and compound interest. Third, verbal skills. For verbal skills, the topics are reading comprehension, sentence completion, jumble sentences. Third, it is advised to practice important topics rather than covering the entire syllabus, as this will improve accuracy. As there will be a negative marking in the exam, so please make sure that you don't do random guesswork. Fourth, make sure you focus on the accuracy rather than the number of questions attempted. A common thought shared by more than 200 experts on the Shiksha platform is that the only cheat code to make it in the ATMA exam is to practice, practice and practice through mock test. Mock test will give you a real hand-on experience of what the exam has to offer and difficulties that you may face, the type of questions well in time for you to prepare yourself. For the exam day, ensure to start with easy questions first so as to save time and invest it on the time taking questions. Fifth, make sure you spare some time to be able to revise your answers. Would you like to know which books will be helpful for ATMA Preparation 2019? Here are some of them. First, The Pearson Guide to Verbal Ability and Logical Reasoning by Nishit K. Sinha. Second, Word Power Made Easy by Norman Lewis. Third, How to Prepare for Logical Reasoning by Arun Sharma. Following these tips will boost your performance and help you to excel in the exam. Hope you found this video helpful. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe to shiksha.com YouTube channel for more useful videos like this one. You can also like our Facebook page mentioned in the description of the video. Thank you and all the best for the exam.